during the summer, what would you tell young coaches about the kind of training their high school athletes should be doing? Should this be getting out there several days a week? Anything specific?
Well, it depends what month, you know what I mean? After they're done their high school season in June or end of May, you know, I have a philosophy, you brush your teeth every day, so you should run every day, or you may want to not run one day, but swim a half hour, or bike, or elliptical, or, you know, and then you take a day, you take 2 days off during the week in June, and then July you start building slowly, and then you don't get tired mentally of running and so forth. But I would do a lot of running and cross training to equal, let's say, 40 miles a week. I wouldn't run every day, and then as the season's coming up, then you run every day. But it's very important that our coaches communicate with their athletes, and the athletes communicate with them.